There is a battery that can run for decades without recharging, and it's already been used in real devices. It's called a nuclear diamond battery. The core is a radioactive isotope that emits low-energy beta particles during decay. Those particles hit a semiconductor layer and generate a continuous electrical current. Unlike chemical batteries, it never degrades. No electrodes, no electrolytes, no thermal runaway. Just stable beta decay inside a diamond lattice acting as both radiation shield and energy converter. Output is small, from microwatts to a few milliwatts, but stable for decades. Where is it used right now? NASA powers deep space sensors and microsatellites with RTG and betavoltaic cells. Pacemakers in the 1970s used nuclear batteries that lasted over 20 years. Modern prototypes from NDB, Citylabs, and Vitronics already power military IoT sensors, seismic monitors, micro drones, and classified long-duration surveillance devices. Up to 100 years of continuous output depending on isotope load and shielding. This isn't sci-fi. Nuclear microbatteries are quietly running where no chemical battery can survive.